Okay. 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 I'm doing the review fast because also I was about to do three different versions, but I don't know what the text was because I'm busy and I forgot to write it down and I can't find it, so I'm just going to use one of them. I know that was just me being dumb. Okay, I need to think of something good to start with. I'm gonna Apple because I feel like this is an old series because like spoilers, I don't think it's that important. I think the series is like how old is the series? This point, Sarah Jane Adventures, 2011. And I think it's like once Memories of Elgin. The final episode of 2011. Yeah. Which is sad. Elizabeth Holden? Is it Elizabeth Holden? No, I don't think it is Elizabeth Holden. I think it's Elizabeth something, but not Elizabeth Holden. I don't know why I'm thinking Elizabeth Holden. Maybe it is Elizabeth Holden. It is like really good. And she, as Sarah Jane, was like one of the more interesting characters, and one of the characters I'm like absolutely was 100% invested in. One. Monster screams and killers. Okay, so something reviewy, something quick. I'm gonna do that. Let's see if that works. Remember Sarah Jane Adventures? Let's talk about season three. So yeah, I'm trying a new intro system. And yeah. So let's talk about season three. Season three, I think, is surprisingly really good. And yes, I'm gonna make sure I get the names, but it's not important for this section because it's not important. I do love how it each season keeps improving on the last. And I love the whole sort of adventure that they have. Season three, I think, is really good. Again, I don't know why. I just like it. There's a lot of good. It's one of my favorite seasons. Besides, like, the first episode, and it's not bad, it's just not as good. And I am fully gonna admit that there's one episode where I'm gonna talk about more. I felt like the season four, yeah, season four, does a bit better at, and I do believe that. I also love some of the ideas that like border on like border sci-fi to like flat out magic, and it's so good. 7 seconds and 1.7 seconds. Q27. Everyone's remember that time period. Q27. So yeah, the couple of series that I like are like not the first episode, which is the Prisoners of Dune, which I like, but it's compared to like other stuff where it's like role reverse. Season four's ending sort of does it better. Spoilers for season four, but I'm not gonna mention too much about it. And I feel like there's a better sort of like idea of it in other shows, especially when shapeshifters have evolved. Body snatching, I think, is an interesting idea, but because it's sort of like a kid show, we don't play into that horror of that idea of horrifying. Because that idea is horrifying. I also like the fact that they have woman in the attic. That idea that plays with time is an absolute fun idea, in my opinion. And when they have the doctor finally show up in The Wedding of Sarah Jane, I do love how they sort of like he fits in because obviously it's the same universe, but it's like he fits in with the group because this isn't the first time that he's been with Luke because I think this takes place after sort of like the thing because he did that thing with Sarah Jane Smith, which is really interesting. And this probably takes place in between those sort of things because he says, "Oh yeah, Luke." Like, "Oh yes, I remember Luke." So they probably have already had interaction. The empty traps having like, is this a ghost story? Was like when I first watched it, I was like, "Wait a second, are ghosts real?" And I was like, "No." This show is like really good for me, and I haven't had a show like it. It gives that feeling of like really like just like a fun show. No needless villains, besides like a couple, but they're more you didn't. It's not like, and I beat. Like three seasons in, and it was like plot twist. Clyde was evil. The only time you get that is Mr. Smith. But you always feel Mr. Smith is unique, and I think a couple of people were like, huh, and like off by it. Sarah Jane isn't, but because Sarah Jane's already seen aliens and then talked to Mr. Smith. But you can kind of tell like it's really interesting and like focus on him. I think he's the villain in season one. Is it or is it season? I think it's season two. No. They bring back two aliens for season two. No, it probably is season one. Yeah, season one. Yeah. Yeah. So I always liked that idea. I always found it interesting. But again, it's just a nice show with nice characters. Okay, 5:18. 15, 5, 13. Okay, just quickly going to do this. So yeah, I absolutely enjoy Sarah Jane Adventures. So I 100% recommend to for you to watch it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and good night. Remember Sarah Jane Adventures? Sarah Jane Adventures Season 1 Review. Hashtag Sarah Jane Adventures. Hashtag Season 1. Hashtag Review. Sarah Jane Adventures Season 1. Hashtag Sarah Jane Adventures, hashtag season three, hashtag review. We reply. Yeah, I'll just do the old fashioned way. I did a review first and then uploaded it, so it was going to be very weird to get two reviews back to back. I was like, what the. Okay. Are you I selected it. Sarah Jane Adventures Season 3 review. Hashtag Sarah Jane Adventures. Hashtag Season 3. Hashtag review. Okay, my reviews. TV series and drama action. No. It's gonna fail. Oh, no. Europe is winning. Hashtag Europe. Hashtag surviving. Hashtag plaguing. Survive.
Note the Concessa government joins the madness.
Yay! It's the first time I've ever had that worked. Yay! Welcome! So welcome to the madness. Yay. I'm making some TikToks if you want to talk about it. Also, recently reviewed Sarah Jane Adventures. I don't know how many people have watched that. So, yeah. Thank you. I'm trying to see if I can get rid of a Walmart because apparently that's for TikTok, that's better. So yeah. So, yeah. Yay. Let's see if I can that and then do load. I don't think I can edit, which I don't know how to do. No, that's not what I want. How to remove watermark on CapCut. Okay. For the time being, I don't think I can do anything. No, I didn't take you. Hold on. Shut So simple. I've been recommended by someone who I'm. No. Ah, I've been recommended to remove the watermark, but when I found videos to describe how to do that, it was complicated. If anyone has any tips, could you please let me know? Thank you. Why is that so on tools? Everything is working, so yay. Any advice? Hashtag any hashtag advice. Hashtag please let me know. Watermark. Okay. Four, 1, 2, 7. Death and death. Hashtag death, hashtag pain, hashtag Cuphead. Peak video, hashtag peak, hashtag video, hashtag Bad decisions. No decisions. Heights.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Okay, so Star Wars AI, hashtag Star Wars, hashtag AI, hashtag part one. Star Wars. Error. AI filter. Again.
the thing to decide. Wait. Whoa. What is that?
Absolutely no. Hashtag no. Hashtag absolutely. Hashtag never.
I'm gonna let the finger decide. Wait. Whoa. What is happening?
The Dragon Warrior! It's me!
I'm gonna let the finger decide. Wait. Whoa. What is happening?
The Dragon Warrior! It's me!
I'm gonna let the finger decide. Whoa, what is happening?
The Dragon Warrior! It's me!
I'm gonna let the finger decide. Wait. Whoa, what is happening?
The Dragon Warrior! It's me!
I'm gonna let the finger decide. Wait. Whoa, what is...
It's me. Hashtag it's me. Hashtag choose. Hashtag fate. Okay, so. Free review. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix that late tomorrow or something. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed and good night.